Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is a quick trick on how to derive a column in Power BI. Or if you're looking for how to create a column based on condition, then this is the right video for you. Let's jump into a demo. I already imported a file in Power BI from the Excel. So it contains two simple columns, category name and item name. Now I'm going to show two quick trick that you need to combine these two columns and I need to derive some other column. Let's see the first example to combine these two columns. So for that, go to add column, then click on custom column, then give a proper name, category product detail, something like that. Okay, so double click on this done column, and in order to combine two textual columns, text data type columns, the ampersand symbol is used. So in between I'm going to give some character as some hash, something like that. Okay, to distinguish, and press ampersand once again, and this item name. So what it indicates is like category name combined with item name with some formatting. In between the category name, item name, I want hash. Okay, that's the story. Now you got it. So casual wear, hash, jeans, Levi's. So that's so simple. Let's see another example. I want to create a conditional column, okay, based on this item name. What is the condition? So if you see here, this Levi's denim Jara, these items are considered as branded, and this legging t-shirt, those things are considered as unbranded. So I want to derive a column based on a condition like, if I found some brand, then it should be branded. If I don't find any brand, then it is unbranded. How to create a condition based on that? Okay, let's see with an example. And the tricky part is here, you find hyphen over one of the logic I thought is like, if you use a hyphen, if the data contains hyphen, then it is branded. But if you see here, hyphen is over here. So what we need to do, space, hyphen, space. So if you find the data like this, that is considered as branded. And if you don't find space, hyphen, space, then it is unbranded. That's your logic. Let's see how to do it. For this, I need to go for conditional column. Previously we did custom column, now this time it's a conditional column. Let's see. So item name contains space, hyphen, space, okay? Then output is branded. So this is a very simple condition. If it is not this case, what it should be? So put a else case and branded. So if you have multiple cases like this, keep adding the clause like this. I don't want it right now. So it's branded. If it contains space, hyphen, space, then otherwise it's unbranded. There you go. It's very simple, guys. So branded, unbranded, it is exactly classified. So I will rename it as is branded. Yes, there you go. Okay guys, I hope you like this video. To save your time, watch my tips and tricks videos by subscribing into my channel, and do remember that data is your asset.